Hi, everyone. Got some really exciting news to share with you today. Our Starlight Gala fundraising event is back. That's right. It's taking place on August the 18th, both live and online. Wait a minute, David. What are you talking about? How can you do it both live and online? Chase the Ace, which is the fantastic comedy that's opening soon, written by Mark Crawford, and that plays live and in person and outdoors from August the 11th to August the 20th. But on the 18th of August, we are going to be doing our Starlight Gala. That night, I'm going to stand on a chair out in the middle of the field, and I am going to announce the fall and winter playbill. Really exciting news as well. We're doing the show out at Mount Alverno Luxury Resort, and that's where we're going to hold the Starlight Gala. Tickets are extremely limited. We're not even sure at the moment how many tickets we can sell. We do know that it's going to be an incredible experience. You're going to be sitting out in the beautiful open air of that gorgeous resort and patio. It's just about 6 minutes from the theater. You're going to enjoy a three-course meal, great wine. You're going to have an absolutely amazing time. Then we're all going to go down the hill together, and we're going to see Chase the Ace starring Mark Crawford. But if you're not comfortable joining us in person, you can experience all of that in the comfort and safety of your own home. Partnering with three fabulous restaurants here in Orangeville, Rustic, The Bluebird, and Lavender Blue, you can have a meal brought to your home so you can have dinner and a show right in the comfort of your own home. Enjoy Chase the Ace and see me perhaps fall off a chair while I announce the next season. If you've already purchased your tickets to Chase the Ace, but you'd love to come to Starlight, no problem. We can exchange those tickets for you, whether you want to do it online or whether you want to do it in person. We'll look after you. It's going to be great theater this fall and winter, and I cannot wait to share that playbill with you when we announce that season. So go to theaterorangeville.ca for all the details around coming to Mount Alverno and attending Starlight live and in person, or of staying home and joining us for Starlight Gala in the comfort and safety of your own home. Again, theaterorangeville.ca. In the meantime, stay positive, but keep yourself negative, and we will see you in your online or outdoor theater really soon.